everyone, welcome to another stream. So yeah, we're gonna finish this up. I had a lovely meeting with my team. What I'm gonna do is finish all the spots that I haven't colored in yet, and then I'm gonna make these two framing trees like more saturated so that everything else falls a bit more into the background. Okay. Go. Oh, where's my phone? Did I leave it over here? Okay. I'm just checking the colors. Yeah, so I think in order to make these two trees pop, what I'm gonna do is darken everything else just a bit. So first things first, it's just more of that purple.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, yeah, I think I might, step away from this for a bit. Put this over here. And let's get started on.
Thank you.
What I'm doing here is I'm making the shadows as colorful as possible. Because again, the red-green colorblindness can't really see the roots that well because they're all red. I'm trying to make the space between the roots more visible. I'm also considering adding some yellow to the roots to make them stand out more. So let's try that. Sort of like an undertone. Oh yeah. Oh, that makes them way more visible and also like foreboding. Attempt to bring like an orange to TeeBee's. Thank you. problem is the tree roots are so red that you really can't see them in the red-green colorblind spectrum. Which was fine for this piece because the brown popped out more and it made a cool effect with like the mushrooms and stuff, but like for here, the tree roots are sort of all of it. So I'm trying to... Well, it looks like my bringing in the yellow is working a bit. As is my contrasting it with blue. It wants more of this. Oh. See, that's interesting. Bringing in like pure red makes it stand out more. Which is odd because you wouldn't think it would, but there's like a quality to it that's just... That's interesting. Like, it's still gray, but it's, like, a really good gray. Like, a colorful gray, almost. Almost like the expectation of that sounds. Still needs yellow. Thank you. mixing in some of that blue purple ground. Interesting thing to note about the purple ground is that it actually stands out the least in the normal color vision. Okay, so I'm actually gonna leave now. Thank you all for coming, and have a wonderful day. Bye!